Hi, I'm Anders Axklo, president of the Swedish Federation, and we are about to start the WAF World Congress. Now, you might think this is a boring meeting, but the fact is this is where we actually decide everything about the sport. This is where we decide how we organize and how we all get to do what we love, which is to arm wrestle. So this is not a boring meeting about papers. This is to decide how we grow as a sport and how we manage our sport. So this is the most important thing that can happen today.
Не олимпийских видов спортов.
And still in 2017, we are going to take part into the program of the World Games in Poland.
Но все-таки в 2017 году мы намереваемся участвовать в играх в Польше.
So, from one side, this is big achievement for us. Arm wrestling has its rights inside them.
Что arm wrestling, этот вид спорта, имеет свое право занять место между ними.
I'm convinced that with the team that we have at the moment,
я убежден, что в настоящее время
we can